dad.
Where did you come from?
Meeting with some potential investors.
Hmm. Where?
Some restaurant.
Which restaurant?
Lotus Leaf. Why, Dad?
Oh, nothing. I'm just interested in your investors.
Just some rich Asians. They're fans of my work. And you, Dad, why are you still here? You have an event, right?
Yes. Yes. All right, I have to go.
Okay, Dad. Bye.
Keep an eye on her.
Yes, sir.
Jamar?
Yes, ma'am.
Come here. You two have been working so hard. So, just relax, even for a bit.
I'm sorry, ma'am. But the senator might get mad.
Don't you worry. I'll be the one to handle Dad. He's attending an event. He'll be gone until early morning, okay? Besides, I'll just be here at home.
Yes, ma'am.
Enjoy.
Ma'am Samantha's so nice.
You're absolutely right. She's a good person. Hey, Mario. This one's yours.
My turn again?
Yvonne, you be on the lookout, okay?
Okay, I'll keep an eye out from here.
She said it's okay to go.
Let's go. Where's Salvador? He left. Get inside, hurry.
Are you really sure there's no reservation for Samantha Ojeda? Okay. Thank you.
Well, any luck finding the CD?
I already rummaged through these boxes, but I haven't found the CD.
If it's not here, where else could have Chito hidden it?
What if he tucked it away somewhere else? He was trying to escape when I called him. He could have hidden the CD elsewhere before Salvador caught him.
Let's go back to the house.
Perhaps it would help if we retrace what route Chito used to escape. That way we might stumble upon where he hid the CD.
What? Have you found it? Not yet. We haven't found the CD. Well, hurry up, guys! Who's that?
It's the senator.
What?
I said it's the senator.
Are you sure?
Yep, it's gotta be him.
Come on, open the gate.
Mario, clean this up.
Come on.
So long to open the gate! Where are the guards? Huh?
Yvonne, what is it?
Xander, Salvador just came back.
What? Okay, thanks. It's Salvador, he came back.
Well, I'll go and distract him. Get out of here now! Let's tidy up here. He might get suspicious. Dad! You're early. Dad?
I want to know the truth, Samantha. What are you really up to?
What?
Come on.
Cheetah probably passed through here. The CD could be here somewhere.
That means it's just around. Keep your eyes peeled. Where could he have hidden it?
I have no idea.
Keep looking.
I don't know what you're talking about, Dad.
I called the restaurant you mentioned. You didn't have a reservation there. You were nowhere to be found. I called the office too, and they said you didn't have an appointment or any meeting with any investor. Where were you then? What were you doing?
Dad, let me explain.
Go ahead. Go ahead and explain. I'm listening.
Hey.
Okay.
Anna.
We've got intruders here.
Anna, when I say run, run.
Two men and a
I'm
woman.
I'm not leaving you.
Run! Run! You have to find the CD! Let's go!
Well, what's your explanation?
Sir, we have intruders.
What?
Two men and a woman broke in here.
Find them! Go on and find them!
Yes, sir.
What? Was that Anna's group?
What?
What do you know? Are you betraying me too?
No!
Come on!
Dad, I would never do that to you. I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, Gael, Miranda, and Hillary, they all betrayed me. Every one of you. You all betrayed me!
Dad. No, I wouldn't do that.
Take me to them. Come on, take me to them.
Dad!
Take me to them.
I really don't...
Where are they? Where?
I don't know.
Where?
I don't know what you're talking about, Dad!
What? Show me.
I said I don't know. I don't know what you're talking
we'll
about.
Keep walking and walking until you tell me where they are. You understand?
I have no idea, Dad. I don't
you have
know.
No idea?
No. Why would I
where
do
are
that
they?
To you, Dad? Huh?
Where are they?
No. I don't know anything about them. Why would I do that to you, considering you're my only family left?
How dare you lie to my face? Samantha, I raised you and took care of you. And this is how you'll repay me? You ingrate! Make them come here! I'm dead serious! Samantha!
I don't know, Dad. I don't know! Dad, please! I don't know.
You don't know?
Dad, please, I don't know. Ah! There she is! Anna's already back.
Then let me get it.
Sam?
Mom? Mom! What happened
to you?
Mom, please.
What happened?
Dad, he was the one who did this to me, Mom. I'm so scared. Dad's going to kill me.
No, no, no. I won't let that happen to you, Sam. He can never touch you. I promise you I will protect you, Sam. Just stay with me, okay?
Hold on. Wait. Where's Anna? Samantha, where's my sister? Is she with you? What happened to her?
I don't know!
Sam. Sam, where's Anna?
I don't know, Mom. Mom, please. I'm so scared of Dad. He's going to kill me.
He's not going to. No.
I'm here.
Anna.
How fast you are.
Anna!
How dare you!
Stop!
Anna,
what's going on?
Anna!
Don't
hurt
her!
Anna!
Anna!
Will you stop it?
Anna! Anna, stop! Anna, stop it! Stop it!
Why did you ask that wretched daughter of yours how she sold me out to Salvador? Go on, tell them! Aren't you getting tired of it, Samantha? How many more times do you want to watch me die? Well?
Anna.
The question is, where is the CD?
We really don't know where it is, Senator. But maybe it's what Anna's friend was carrying with him. The guy we killed, Chito.
They would not risk their lives if that CD isn't important. It must not be released. I'm pretty sure they'll use its contents against me if they manage to find it.
What do you want us to do, sir?
Well, what else? You need to get that CD back. Look for Samantha and get rid of that pesky Anna.
You little piece of trash.
Stop. Stop.
Give me
Don't.
This.
Anna, let go.
Ahead.
Anna,
what?
Stop.
Go on, you
Sam.
Think you're
Wait,
tough?
Anna.
Not Anna. Yeah, I'd like to see you try. Go on.
What? What's going on here, huh? Why are you fighting all of a sudden? Tell me what happened.
You think you're so tough. Why don't you tell everyone how you sold me out?
Sam, what is Anna talking about?
Of course I had to do that, Mom. Dad was going to kill me, Mom. I had to escape from him.
That's why you did that? Huh? What kind of person are you? You already watched your dad have me killed before. And then you're gonna sell me out to that demon? How could you? How many more times are you going to do this to me?
I'll do it as many times as I can, Anna. I'll do it again and again. I'll sell you out again and again because I hate you. Because you're my husband's mistress.
Sam,
I really
stop
wish
it.
We're dead.
You?
Let's go.
Anna, that's enough.
You need to know your place in this scenario and whom you're trying to go up against.
Anna, calm down.
No, I won't calm down because I've given this woman too many chances. You know, I'm doing all of this for my family after everything you've done to me. And now you treat me like this? All you ever think about is Gael and only Gael. I can never work with you. I'll never work with you.
Well, neither would I, because I won't ever work with a snake like you.
That's enough, okay? Enough.
You two don't test my patience. If you two don't stop, you will have to deal with me.
Let go of me.
Gael, maybe you should take Samantha away from here. Keep her somewhere Salvador can't find her. Go ahead.
Okay, let's go.
All right, thank you, Gael. Keep her safe.
I will, Aunt.
Let go of me! Now!
No!
No!
I already talked to the building's head of security. I told them not to let anyone in under any circumstance. You should probably sleep here.
What about you?
I'll sleep on the couch.
Gael. Are you mad at me?
Well, who wouldn't get mad, Samantha? I thought we were on the same side. Why did you do that to Anna?
Well, yeah. I'm helping you and Mom, but I don't care about that woman.
I really don't understand you, Sam.
You really won't, because you refuse to understand me, Gael.
Remember, I helped you guys get the evidence against Dad. I risked my life just to help you, but you still chose to side with Anna?
But what you did was still wrong, Sam. Yes, I knew you were trying to escape, but you put Anna's life in danger instead. What if something bad happened to her? Will you be able to live with yourself?
Well, what's done is done, Gael, okay? Let's stop talking about it now. I'm just happy now that you brought me here.
You shouldn't be happy about anything, Sam. I was only forced to bring you here because Godfather wouldn't bother looking for you here. He knows we're not in good terms. I don't want you getting any ideas.
Thank you very much, Yvonne. If it wasn't for you, Salvador might have killed me right then and there.
Don't mention it, Anna. After all, I told you we're on the same side. And because of that, we're supposed to help each other out, not sell each other out.
Thank you. Anna, I'm so sorry for what happened to you. It's okay, it's not your fault anyway. But as long as you keep covering for Samantha's misdeeds, she'll never realize her mistakes. She'll never change for the better.
But I'm still her mother. It was me who raised her. And all of her wrongdoings in the past and those she will do in the future, those are reflections of my shortcomings as a mother.
Maybe it's better if we just watch the video now it's ready.
Okay.
I've already spoken to our ally, Senator. They'll take care of
you. Is that the video?
Yes, it is.
Thank you, Vice President.
All I want to be assured of is a clean job. No one can know what the plan against Noble is. And when he finally dies, and I become his successor, no one must suspect me of anything.
He really is evil to the core. I thought he only went after the weak and the powerless. I had no idea he had the president assassinated.
We should upload that video online, so we can show the public how vile Salvador really is.
Senator, another call from the TV station.
Tell them I'm not here.
Okay, sir.
People have started gathering at the Boy Scouts roundabout to take part in a major street protest after a controversial CCTV footage was uploaded online. In the said footage, former President Montemayor, Senator Del Mundo, and his current Chief of Staff, Miranda Ojeda, were seen and heard talking to each other in a room, plotting the assassination of former President Francisco Noble. The public is demanding...
Salvador, we need to talk right now.
Senator, I'm really sorry. He insisted on seeing you.
You can leave us. Have a seat.
How could you let this happen? Why was that video leaked online?
Why are you blaming me? I had nothing to do with it.
Who else should I blame? Aside from me, it was only you and Miranda who knew what happened.
Are you serious? Why would I destroy your reputation? What good would that do to me? The ones you should blame are the people going against me, people led by Ana de Masalang. They did it! They want to take me down!
You knew what they wanted to happen, so you better figure out a way to fix this mess! I can't afford to get dragged into this situation, Salvador. I'm living a quiet life now, but I won't hesitate to go against you, Salvador.
Miranda, is all this food really for us?
This is for you and for all of us. Call your mother now.
Okay.
A leaked video of former President Montemayor, Senator Salvador Del Mundo, and his Chief of Staff, Ms. Miranda Ojeda, is going viral on the internet. The video shows them planning the assassination of former President Francisco Noble. The public is now demanding for an explanation from all of them.
All I want to be assured of is a clean job. No one can know what the plan against Nubla is. When he finally dies, and I become his successor, no one should suspect me of anything.
We tried getting a statement from Senator Del Mundo himself, but his camp has remained silent on the matter at hand.
It's impossible. How did they find that?
My child, maybe it's about time that you go back and face reality.
I can't just go back, sister. Especially now.
That's your decision. But remember, even if you run away from your problems, the day will come when they catch up to you. You need to decide on it right now.
Coward! No one can do this to me, especially not him! I'm the reason he became president of this country! He'll pay for disrespecting me. He's the one who benefited from Noble's death. He should answer for this!
Sir, your phone has been ringing the whole time. They want to talk to you.
Tell them I am not here.
Yes, sir.
Miranda, where are you now? I need you. Do you know what our son is doing? I won't be easily defeated. I need to find a way to exact revenge.
Sam.
Hey.
What are you doing this early?
Sorry I woke you up. I made you breakfast. I didn't have any clothes. I'll just buy some later. Come on, Gael. Please eat.
I'm not hungry.
This is my only way of making it up to you.
Please cover yourself up.
Sounds like Salvador. Oh, Salvador. To what do we owe the pleasure? Are you here because you heard about our celebration? You want to join? Come in.
I have no time for jokes, Hillary. Where is Samantha?
Why are you looking for her? For what? Are you going to hurt her? Are you going to treat her like you treated me? My daughter is done following you blindly, Salvador.
Out of the way.
We'll call the police if you don't leave now.
That's right, and I'll call your bashers, too.
Hey, what are you doing here?
You can't hide Samantha from me.
I think the groceries I ordered online is here.
Delivery, ma'am.
Yes, come in.
Please sign here.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't you think you bought too much?
Well, we're not just having breakfast, right?
Here, let me take care of it. I'll help you.
Okay.
Sam, are you okay?
Oh my gosh! Gael?
Can you stand in here? Anna, let me just explain. Sam, wait. Stay here first. Anna, wait! Anna! Anna! Anna, wait! Let me explain, okay? It was all an accident. Samantha slipped, so I helped her stand up, okay?
Well, it looked like you enjoyed helping her.
Anna, are you jealous of her?
No, I am not jealous.
Anna, you have nothing to be jealous about what happened. It was an accident. And like I told you many times before, you're the only one I love.
I'm telling you, I'm not jealous. Besides, I know my place, Gael. We're not kids anymore. I know I can't give you what you want in a relationship, so if you're going back to Samantha, it's okay, I'll understand.
And I have no intention of getting back together with Samantha. And I've told you, I'm willing to wait for you no matter how long it takes.
You don't have to do that. I don't want to be selfish. I used you against your family. I don't deserve your love.
I want to do this, Anna.
Gael! Just let her go.
Anna. Sam, I'm asking you, will you please stop it? We're over, okay? Nothing will happen between us. So please, just go back inside and wait for me until I return. Sam, get inside! Anna!
Senator, I finally found Miss Samantha.
Miss Hillary, any news? Didn't you get to contact Samantha?
No, I couldn't reach Gael either.
You don't need to worry. She's with Gael right now. I'm sure he'll take care of Samantha. Besides, Anna is on her way to check on them.
And also, I really don't think Salvador can get anywhere near Samantha while she's with Anna and Gael.
Still, I can't help but worry. Samantha is my one and only child. And now Salvador is threatening my daughter's life. You all know what he's capable of doing, right? And how many people he has killed? Salvador never once treated Sam as his daughter. That's why I think he won't hesitate about hurting Samantha.
Miss Hillary, I'll go to Samantha to help us assure that she's safe and far from danger.
Thank you very much, Sander.
Emmy, Tantan, please take care of Miss Hillary.
Okay, we'll look after her. Be careful, okay? Thank you.
You're welcome. You don't know how happy I am right now.
Hey, don't look at me like that. I'm already nervous as it is.
You don't have to be nervous because you're the most beautiful lady here at the party. And seriously, I'm so lucky to be standing beside you this evening.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
I didn't make a wish.
Why?
Because I already got my wish. This is my happiest birthday yet. Anna.
What are you doing here? How did you know I was here?
Anna, please don't run away from me again.
Gael, I meant what I said earlier. I don't want to imprison you with my love because I know you can also be happy with someone else.
Anna, you know what happened between me and Samantha.
But now she's aware of Salvador's wickedness, same as you. There's a big chance you two will get back together. Despite what she did to me, I know she loves you.
But you're the one I love, Anna. Only you.
But Samantha can fight for you till the end. It's something I cannot do.
Anna, why are you pushing me away towards her? Haven't it crossed your mind this is what I really want? I'd rather fall madly in love with you even if I have nothing to hold on to. then lose you forever.
Because I know you'll get tired of it. Given the way things are now, it would be tedious to love me.
I once gave up on you, Anna. And you knew what happened to me because of that. I don't want to make the same mistake again. And Anna, I hope I don't hear again from you those things you just said. Because it hurts me much more. I'm telling you, no matter how hard you try to push me away, I will always come back to you. Anna, I will love you even if it hurts. Even if it kills me.
Gael? Gael? Dad! How did you...
I have many ways, Samantha. Too bad you had to deal with the guards just for me to get to you. Let's go home now. Come on.
No, Dad, please,
no!
Come on! No, Dad!
Go! Let's go home. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
What happened?
You gotta wait.
It's better for us to split up. You go this way. You search over there.
Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go, Anna.
Hold on, Gael. Wait. Wait. You're bleeding.
The bullet just grazed me. I'll be fine.
No. We have to clean your wound.
We can hide in there. Maybe spend the rest of the night, too.
Okay.
You three, get inside. Hurry!
Come with me, okay?
This'll hurt a bit.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you for saving my life. But you shouldn't have done that, Gael. What if they managed to hit you? What if they killed you, Gael?
Anna, I'm the one who got hurt. Why are you getting mad at me?
Gael, I'm not joking around. What if you got hurt badly?
Anna, I'm still alive. You don't need to get mad.
You don't understand me, Gael. Tell me, what if something bad happened to you? I don't know if I can live with myself if... If I see you get hurt, I can't. Just please stop being reckless. Gael.
Anna, just for tonight. Let's clear off our minds. Forget everything else. Because all I care about right now is you. Just you and me.
Sabihin nila dahil mahal kita.
I can't get a hold of Sander, and I'm starting to worry. I'm afraid something like this would happen. I should have accompanied Samantha.
Worrying won't do us any good until we find out what really happened.
I know Sam has made a lot of bad decisions, but I hope that the day would come when you guys can forgive her.
Ma'am Hillary, we're ready to forgive her, as long as she really is sorry for everything that she did.
I hope she'll just help us take down Salvador, instead of picking fights with my sister. We need to take down Salvador once and for all.
That's right, and also so that Anna can finally be reunited with her sister.
Why does Anna keep on thinking that Salvador is hiding her sister?
Well, because of her father's book.
What book?
Yes, that's right, the book we found at your house. Apparently that's where they hid the evidence against Salvador.
What happened? An intruder broke in?
Yes, Mom. And it seemed like she knew her.
My mom knows her?
Yes. Celeste. The intruder. She knows who I am. She called me Katrina. She was holding the book that Dad gave me. And then she called me Katrina.
That book you mentioned, are you sure it belonged to Anna's father?
Of course, Ma'am Hillary. In fact, her sister's name is written on it.
What's her name?
Katrina Ramirez. The name of her father was Robert Ramirez. He's included in the long list of Salvador's victims.
Miss Hillary, are you okay?
Katrina Ramirez. She was the girl I adopted. Katrina is Samantha.
You know, earlier, I was so scared when we almost got caught. And I only prayed for one thing. For us to make it out safely. I know deep in my heart that I'm not yet ready. I'm not yet ready to lose you. I know for a fact I'll surely regret it. If I fail to fight for our love. Gael, I love you so much.
I love you too, Anna.
Thank you.
Hurry up, bring her inside. Go on. Get moving.
Go? After all that you did, you should be even grateful. Be thankful you're alive.
How could you do this? How could you do this to your own daughter? Huh, Dad? How could you do this to your own daughter?
You are not my daughter! Accept the fact that you aren't my daughter! Not a single drop of my blood runs through your veins, Samantha! You understand? Hillary just picked you from somewhere. I don't care. I felt sorry for her, so I let her adopt you. She was grieving the death of our child that time. And I'm happy I never treated you like a daughter. Because you are an ungrateful kind. You're nothing but a big mistake.
What? Why, Dad? Tell me why! My entire life, I helped you, Dad! I helped you! I did everything I could for you to accept me! I did everything!
Yes, and?
Just so you could love me!
You still ended up disappointing me! You know, I was hoping I could make use of you. But what happened? You proved to me how useless you are. I gave you so many chances.
But why? Tell me why, Dad! Why can't you love me the way you're supposed to do? Why can't you?
Stop it. Stay away from me.
Oh, I think they're back. Anna!
Emmy.
Anna, where's Samantha?
Aunt, she's at my condominium. She's not with us. What's going on?
Did anything happen?
We've been trying to call her for hours, but she's not picking up. Sander went to check on her, but then we lost contact with Sander, too.
I'll try calling the condo.
Okay. You know, I think it would be better if Gael and I will try to look for them. I'll try calling Xander, too.
Anna, wait.
What is it?
There's something that you need to know.
What? Anna? The thing is, we finally found your sister. We already know who she is.
Really? Where is she?
Anna. You've known her for years.
I've known her for a while. What are you talking about?
Anna. It's Samantha. She's your long-lost sister. She is Katrina Ramirez.